Good morning. Welcome to PNW Enduro. Today I am out riding with Mike. And we are going to ride my number one bucket list trail. Needless to say, I'm super stoked today. Beautiful, cool morning here. It rained last night when I got into town. Dirt is looking prime. This trail's gonna be a long, steady climb. We started off just over 8,000 feet elevation. So we're gonna get way up there today. It's gonna be sweet. So we've already climbed over 2,000 feet on this trail, so we're a little above 10,000 now. And we're not even to the top of the first trail. Oh man. Look at this.
This is called skunk cabbage.
Yeah, we have a different kind of skunk cabbage at home. It's like a huge leaf like this.
Wow.
Yeah. This right here is why I dirt bike. So beautiful up here in the mountains. And the season is so short up at this elevation. Just gotta take advantage of it while you can. This trail right here we're starting is my top bucket list trail. I've been wanting to ride this for a long time. Hang back the dust for a little bit. So the start of this trail, just over 11,000 feet. So we're gonna climb pretty high here. Holy cow. Him get ahead a little bit. Heck yeah. So 21 hour drive for me to get here. I would say this is worth it. Thank you. incredible that we get to take our dirt bikes up in places like this. It's the kind of stuff most people don't get to see. This is multi-use, so you can hike this trail, mountain bike, horse ride, whatever. Understandably, we've got to stop, take a lot of pictures. This terrain is just unbelievably beautiful. Nice flowing trail through the meadows. There's been a couple technical rocky sections here and there. Good variety. It's one of those trails where I've seen several videos, so I kind of know what to expect. But at the same time, once you get here, like, the beauty of the area just takes your breath away. Thank you. every corner you come around, it just gets better and better here. Rock gardens are more tiring at 12,000 feet, hey?
Mm-hmm.
Pretty gnarly climb, exposure.
Mm-hmm.
there. We're back into below the tree line now. Fun flowy section here. Well, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. I know this has been an incredible experience for me. Probably the best trail I've ever done.